Yo, what's up, YouTube? We're going to the gym now. We're gonna train some shoulders and arms. We're gonna take you through a workout. 7 weeks out today. Yeah, it's gonna be sick.
You gotta get the reaction on the camera.
Yo, it's fucking SARM day! So, YouTube, boys, females, other genders who are watching this. If you have a water bottle for your pre-workout, I'm going to show you how to get your pre-workout in here. So I'll open this up first. Little sip. I have a Doritos bag. I'm not eating this, by the way. This was a friend of mine. We're still trying to get shredded. But you're going to want to do this. You're going to want to roll it up like this. Roll it up, roll it up, roll it up. Gotta roll it from the corner. Remember to roll it from the corner. So it makes that nice funnel look to it. If you can see through the funnel, it looks like a tunnel. So then, after you... Oh, wait. You'll cut the game. Okay, we're back. Aha, I did it now. There you go. So you're gonna get your piece of paper... or your Doritos bag in this case, you're gonna slip it in the top like that. So you can see that. Hole, good to go. Now where's my pre-workout? Oh, it's right here. Here's my pre-workout, batch 27. All the Canadians know about this. Give it a little spank. Okay.
Oh, please don't hit me. Thanks.
Okay, you're gonna get your scoop. You got your scoop here, and then you're gonna dip it into your funnel. Oh, fuck. Oh, no. Funnel malfunction. But, as you can see, it slowly
looks like Tommy
dissolves into the bottle.
That's literally Tommy Fury.
Holy fuck. That's look at Tommy the calves Fury. On
look
that.
Look at his face, though.
Bro, you are selling the bag right now.
Okay, well, 3/4 of that pre-workout went in there. But there you go, and that's how you do it. Thanks a lot for watching.
Oh, shit. Bro, this is a huge scoop. Holy shit. Okay, maybe not a dry scoop.
Now he's like... scared to do the dry scoop.
Dude, this dry scoop's intimidating. Okay. No, I'm not going to do a full one, bro.
Wait, how much is in there?
It's enough. I don't need that much. I'm not going crazy in the workout.
Hello. Bro. All right, YouTube, we just got here to the gym, Pure Muscle, Burlington, Ontario, one of the best gyms in Canada, if not the best. We're gonna go train some shoulders and arms, show you a bit how high work out, and yeah, let's get it. YouTube, we just got to the gym, training some arms, sipping on some pre-workout right now. Shout out to the Nelk Boys trainer, he's right behind me right now. But yeah, YouTube, check out this gym. It's gonna be a sick workout. Let's get it. All right, we're starting off with some rear delts because that's usually everybody's weak point. Crazy vibes in here right now, I can't lie. There's some pros training in here, some big ass motherfuckers. This makes me want to be like as big as them one day.
You just gotta trust what's going on inside your gut. Cause they gon' try to tell you it's a problem when it's not. But go ahead and take it if you want it. Never stop. So much dirty money. I need
oh, it's holiday season.
Who's in his family with the suicidal doors? $500,000 carpet. Leave your shoes at the door. I miss what we would talk about. What's new between us both? It's Mr. Spend That Money. I don't care about the price. I'm gon' keep on puffin' till I'm damn near paralyzed. You upset for nothing. Bitch, I could not
careless. I'm driving crazy, cause I damn near failed my test. You got zero paper, you should get up off your ass. And you gon' beat them, you remember how they treat you. Fully flooded bezel, it's December, every season. Open up that
camera. Those are pretty heavy. Vibes are sick though. Packed gym, and big ass motherfuckers here. But I cannot pay a minus, how to get your problem is. Bitch, I cannot reach your mind by myself. Now we're going into some shoulder press. Shoulders are pumping, boys. Good workout so far. We're gonna do shoulder press superset front raises. Get that front delt popping. All right, let's do it. Sick fucking pump, boys. This is absolutely fucking dirty. Dirty fucking pump. You remember how they treat you? Fully flooded bezel. It's December every season. Open up that kennel. My big dog gonna come and see you. Yo, we just finished up some shoulders. Now we're going on this crazy bicep machine. And then, when you're done that, you can just throw it up here and switch to some triceps. Oh my gosh, this lady just walked by me and she's so scary. Oh my gosh, she's actually mad. Crazy machine. All right, we just finished up shoulders. Now we're doing some buys and tries, some tricep pushdowns. Pump's going crazy. Pure muscle, sick gym, sick vibes. That buy, baby. Look at those ripples. Crazy workout. Pure muscle, so sick. Look at that croissant. Ow!
Oh, sorry.
That's a croissant straight from France, baby. Right there.
No poking that tier of bread. No poking that fresh out of the oven.
Yo, I do like this gym, but there might be a lot of OF models here.
There's a chance. There's
How many chance. OF people can you count? One.
One, yeah. Two, three.
Hey.
Especially him.
You know, crazy sick lift though, workout's going hard.
It's pretty dumb.
So what's your opinion on coming to Pure Muscle for your first time?
It's pretty sick. I feel like I've been in more than good life.
Sick gym. Overall sick gym.
Usually I walk on good life and I'm like, bro.
You get mogged here though.
You get mogged.
Like, I would consider...
I'm 295.
I would consider myself in pretty good shape, but I get mogged here. Like, there's people, there's some men here that would eat me for protein.
Yeah.
Like this guy right here. Fucking huge. I had a way then, losing it all on my own. I had a heart then, but the queen has been overthrown. Sleeping now, the dark is too hard to beat, and I'm not keeping now the strength I need to push me. You show the lights that stop me, turn to stone. You shine me when I'm alone, and so I tell myself that I'll be strong. Dreaming when they're calling, calling, calling me home, calling, calling, calling.
weeks out. We're cooking. We're cooking. All right, we're gonna hit some couple poses right now. All right, we just finished up shoulders and arms, crazy workout, 7 weeks out, feeling lean, feeling good. Thank you guys for the support. We're gonna finish up with some abs, then I got 30 minutes of cardio to do after this. And yeah, but I'll see you in a bit. All right, YouTube, what's up fam? We just finished up the workout, crazy workout, 7 weeks out. We're looking good. I wanna say thank you guys again for supporting me. Subscribe if you haven't already, like the video, and yeah. I'm gonna keep trying to drop weekly videos. Stu Fitness. Let's go, baby.